If you want to pray eight, pack your bags and quietly leave. Don't stand outside the masjid for an hour and a half, having a go at everybody, arguing with everybody, backbiting the imam, backbiting everybody. Ayy Ramadan, what kind of Ramadan is this? You call that a Ramadan? Do you actually think deep down inside that's Ramadan? What is the essence of spirituality of Ramadan? To listen to the Quran. Somebody might want to pray 8, somebody wants to pray 20. Yes, we may feel that 8 is the right view.